out of here.
Come on, dog.
What are you talking about,
bro? Yo,
dog. Vince, get over here, give us a hand.
Looks like you got all the help you need, brother.
Mia!
All right,
the chicken all right. Fryer.
All right, all right. What are you guys doing?
What are you guys doing? Wait, hold on. Because you were the first out of everybody here to reach in to get the chicken, you say grace.
Mom. Dear heavenly,
Spirit.
Spirit. Thank you. Thank you for providing us with the direct port nitrous injection. 4-core intercoolers and ball bearing turbos and titanium valve springs. Thank you.
Amen.
Amen.
Not bad.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
Praying to the car gods, man.
He's not the best.
What do you want?
Practice.
Thank you, girl.
Look who it is. Old Coyote's R Us. I thought you weren't hungry, pumpkin.
You know, I gotta eat.
He's always hungry.
All right, sit down.
How you doing, Mia?
Here you go, bud.
Jesse,
let's eat some grub, man.
Yeah.
Want some of that chicken?
What you got, Ram? Movie or something?
Don't burn it this time, please.
I never want to burn it.
Is it?
Oh, good food.
Yeah, so the air quality here is lousy, the traffic's bad, but I think you'll learn to like this place.
Yeah, and here you've got your own garage, so you can build a car with Daddy.
We'll be building the car?
First car better be a Charger, Jack.
You mean Skyline?
Like I said, he's a Toretto.
You're confusing the kid.
Mia, you're gonna let him get away with this? You're really gonna do it. Tokyo.
It's just something I gotta do.
You know we got your back. Whenever you need us.
Hey, Mia, you better hide your baby, or...
I'm just playing.
You better hide that big-ass forehead.
I was just joking. Whatever.
Definitely not that funny.
It's official. You're all free. Wasn't half bad having you work for me. Now, we all know you were working for me, Hobbs.
Agree to disagree. Thank you.
Good luck.
Helena?
Lady.
That's gotta be awkward. But sexy as hell.
I wanted to thank you for everything you've done for him. For us. It takes an amazing woman.
He's an amazing guy.
Yeah, he is.
Try to keep him out of trouble, though.
Now you know that's not gonna happen.
I know.
Not bad for a cop. I never thought I'd trust a criminal. Till next time. Till next time. Helena. You know you don't have to go.
All this is your family. It's who you are. This is my family.
This is who I am.
All right, everybody, let's eat.
Want some help with that?
It's all here. It's done. Come on, man. Let's get with it. Come on.
First bite. He's got grace. House rules, man. House rules.
What's one of them, huh?
Any of this feel familiar to you?
You good? What do you want?
No. But it feels like home.
That's good enough for me.
All right, y'all, come on, let's do this.
Okay, Roman. Bless our table.
Father, thank you for the gathering of friends. Father, we give thanks for all the choices we've made because that's what makes us who we are. Let us forever cherish the loved ones we've lost along the way. Thank you for the little angel, the newest addition to our family. Thank you for bringing Letty home. And most of all, thank you for fast cars.
It's okay. Don't worry, he's gonna be here soon.
I get it. Y'all got a lot in common. Computer hacks, God's eye, geeks, nerd, you know. But we got a lot in common, too, right?
Like what?
We walk in the room, and we're oozing sex appeal. Me and you, hip to hip, is a problem. I'm asking a real question right now. Is it gonna be Revenge of the Nerds or The Dark Knight? Huh?
To be honest, I like both of you. But just before we get into all of that, let me ask you one question.
You can ask me anything.
Anything.
What's my last name? When you guys figure it out, then I guess you can let me know.
It's gonna be Parker. That's all that really matters.
Jones.
Mrs. Parker.
Hey, right. Miss Parker.
Hey. Howdy. I wanted to thank you.
No need. Well, Cypher's still on the loose. There's been some reports she's in Athens, but she won't be nuking any cities anytime soon, thanks to you guys. So, I got you a party favor.
This can't be good.
Your record's been cleared. Full reinstatement. You got your job back.
That is if you want it.
If I want. You know, after 16 years, I figure it's time for a little break.
Wow.
Daddy's staying home. Nobody?
Keep in touch. Hang on a second. This could be interesting.
When would you think I'd do it?
Brotherhood. I saw that look you gave Cypher. Knew you wanted revenge. Glad I did it.
Can't believe you want to see my mother.
Son safe. And now he always will be. I want to introduce you to the most important person in my universe. One who never gave up on me.
It's beautiful.
You've heard me say that you never turn your back on family. And I want to thank you all for never turning your back on me. You want to meet them? All right. Everyone, meet Brian.
Good Brian.
Welcome to the family, Brian.
Okay, I guess it's my turn to say grace. Thank you for giving us family.